1966 by the Beatles. I wonder who's kissing her now. I wonder who's kissing her now. Kiss Me by Engelbert Humperdinck, recorded in 1954. And this song, The Way We Were, was recorded by Barbra Streisand in the 70s. Thank you. Silver Lightning, written by Jerome Kern. This next song was written by Paul McCartney in 1997, and it was on his 99 album, Flaming Pie. Flaming Pie. Thank you. That was Old Folks at Home by Stephen Foster, and this next one is My Old Kentucky Home, also by Stephen Foster.
The sun shines bright in the old Kentucky home. 'Tis summer, the old folks are gay. The corn tops ripe and the meadows in the blue. Oh, the birds make music all the day. The young folks roll on the little cabin floor, all merry, all happy.
This next one is When Irish Eyes Are Smiling.
I have tears, darling.
This next song is The Windmills of Your Mind. It's the theme from the Thomas Crown Affair. Next one is Your Husband, My Wife, recorded by the Brooklyn Bridge.
Married love.
Happy Heart, which was recorded by Andy Williams. Next one is from Breakfast at Tiffany's. It's Moon River by Henry Mancini. You Lonesome Pine, and this is English Tea by Paul McCartney, recorded in 2005 on his Chaos and Creation album. And I'd like to close this afternoon with Imagine by John Lennon and the Plastic Ono Band. Thank you. I don't have anything else prepared. I could do an original number for you, though, if you'd like. Inspiration. Me and my friend Ross wrote it. And yeah. You're all a lovely audience. I hope we'll be back here again soon to play for you.